plastic. Black mirror fascist, obsessed capitalist. Are you feeling guilty Catholic? Pretty pretty, picturesque Facebook status. Happy family and happy marriage, like the magazine pages. Superimposed with Photoshop and happy faces. But cancer doesn't exist, and your daddy lives for ages. And the black babies with the swollen bellies are only moments on your telly until you switch it off and put your makeup on. So walk your dog vegan and put your makeup on. Posing, perfectly pouting and put your makeup on. Hypocrite, selfie, snowflake nation, not making a difference. Not voting, not independence, cause it's irrelevant to how your hair grows. You're pretty pretty, and it's a pity that you're prepared to perpetuate your particulars on Instagram and prefer not to educate and overcomplicate an avocado. Like you know the answers to the problems of this world. Meditation and mindful, how about realistically having kids to feed on minimum wage and suicidal without letting your wife know? Cause I don't kill myself for fashion, not a psycho for the sake of it. Hate the name of it, and really ashamed of it. I hate your glossy, glossy, double tongue, so in circle, talky, talky, trashy magazine. Like Sebastian's dreams, your friends are just old plastic, plastic, and it's lonely out there. I don't care about your implants, your artificial intelligence, agony ends. Chicky chat irrelevance, designer shirt and pants. So keep on spending, keep on spending. Goodbye, pretty people. It's such an ugly ending. Keep pretending, keep pretending, keep on telling yourself that you're so important, like everyone else, like everyone else, like everyone else. Pretty, pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people. Pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people. Pretty, 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 pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people. Pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people. Pretty, pretty. Goodbye, pretty people, I'll miss you. All your little giggling and self-serving circles, self-absorbed, oh shallow surface. All that fucking money and totally worthless. In a tyranny distractive. A life without purpose, your embodiment is everything wrong. Emboldened by your Harvey Nicks, arrogance, echo chamber, industrial multiplier. Factory line features and adjusted plastic artifice. Cosmetically cybernetic immortality activist agents. Away with your moisturizing skin armor nonsense. Swigging beard lotion against Georgian backdrop. Once leads to tops are a symptom of civilization in decline. Beggars rocking 100-pound trainers with metallic shell toes. Designer baby accessories with perfect lips and a pre-birth sense of what looks fucking fabulous. It's ridiculous, marvelous, purebred, beautiful offspring of the embassy. Laughing at the wannabes that think that greed is power. The hours tick by and all you want is everything endless. You are now living in the culture with a locus consumer. Target population, proof of fashion, housing, online grooming saloons. Pretty predator class, deadly privilege picking flesh of the populace fast. The terrorist victim look is this year's heroin chic. Superior models are snapped in pop-up bomb sites. Pop-up prescription antidepressants, propping up debris arranged in artistical splatter patterns. Little ray of ignorant exception at the tipping point. You're dragged to the ground by the teeth of natural selection. We defecate upon your form, prone upon your back and bleeding in round the scissor man. Snick a snick a snack, your entrified empathy. Ultimately empty, dead heart, pretty face, piss upon your memory. Pretty, pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people. Pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people. Pretty, pretty, pretty people, pretty people, pretty, pretty people, pretty, pretty people.